Did you know that a low credit score can make getting a loan or credit card harder and can cost you more in interest charges? While you can't raise your score overnight, here are things to start doing right now that can make a positive difference in just a few months. Review your credit report from each of the three major reporting agencies. Look closely for any errors that show late payments or incorrect credit limits on cards. If you find any errors, report them. Pay your bills, all of them, on time. Late or missed payments will quickly drag down your credit score. Take advantage of payment reminders or online bill pay to make sure things like credit card bills, utility bills, and loan payments are made on time. If you have any overdue bills, contact the biller and make plans to get them caught up. Letting an overdue account go to a collections agency can damage your score for up to 7 years. Pay down your credit card balances. The less you owe, the more it will help your credit score. A good guideline is to keep your balance below 30% of your credit limit on each card. Don't automatically close unused or paid down credit cards, especially if you've had them for a long time. A long credit history can have a positive effect on your score. Don't apply for multiple cards or charge accounts in a short amount of time. You may lose a few points each time a creditor checks your report after you've filled out an application. Focus your loan applications. When you're looking for a new auto loan or mortgage, try to submit all of your applications within a 2-week period. For these types of loans, multiple inquiries within a 2-week period are treated as a single inquiry and won't hurt your credit score like multiple credit card inquiries will. So, stay vigilant about paying your bills on time and check your credit report at least annually. Getting that credit score up can go a long ways towards building a solid financial future.